The advice I would give to a CEO stepping into my shoes tomorrow would be to take care of your employees. And if you do that, they will take care of your clients. Your employees are your most valuable asset.